Your son is here.
Alucard has entered the castle.
And a woman who stinks of magic. And a hunter. To your study. Behind me, Dracula. They will not reach you while I live.
You would give your mortal life to preserve my immortal one?
To save your genius, your knowledge, and your will, without question. I am just a forge master. Yours is the wisdom of ages.
You are the greatest of your people, Isaac. You have a soul, I think. Perhaps that is more valuable to the world to come than a dusty collection of books and apparatus. Or perhaps you simply deserve a better fate than to die instead of me.
I choose my death as I chose my life.
Then I regret only that I have taken a choice for you.
No! Dracula!